We're learning that a student and a security guard have been shot outside of a school in Buffalo. Police say it happened around 3:45 this afternoon at McKinley High School. A male student is in surgery while the security guard's injury is not life-threatening. Shooting happened near the entrance to the school. Alerts were sent to nearby Buffalo State College, telling students there to shelter in place. We do not have details on a suspect at this hour.